Dear brothers, sisters, and friends in Christ Jesus, I am Paul from Amen Ministry. Today we are going to deal with a subject, the God who can bless you. The God who can bless you. God designed our life not to be remain in the poverty. The poverty is not the will of God. The poverty is it's not the plan of God. God wants to prosper your life. He wants to release His favor in your life to lift it up for the name and sake of His kingdom. All glory be to God. All glory be to God. Today I'm going to talk about from the scripture how the man called Abraham was blessed. How the man the Abraham was blessed. The Bible clearly talks about 2 Corinthians 1:20. All the promises of God in Him is an amen. My God is not a man to say lying. Whatever my God said will come to pass. Whatever my God said to come to pass. You need to believe His promise. You need to believe His word. The word of God came to the life of Abraham. And God told to Abraham to leave his country, to leave his family. And God has made His covenant that He is going to bless you in some other nation. That's a promise of God. It was said in Genesis chapter 12 and verses 2. He was a man of obedience. He was a man of faith. He started to move in faith. He wanted to walk in faith. What a great miracle waiting God started to operate in the life of Abraham. When start of obedience, that is a great reward. When start of faith, that is a great reward. This man started to obey the great Almighty God. The doors were open for the Abraham. He was started to bless by God. My dear people, when God gives you a promise in your life, don't be silent. Start to speak in word. Start to speak the promise of God. Walk in faith. Don't ever trust on anyone else. The man can say, you cannot. The man can say, put you down. But the great Almighty God always want to lift you up. Go in faith, my dear brother. Go in faith in my sister. There is a great reward is waiting for you. When God said, I'm going to bless you, Abraham. I'm going to bless you, Abraham. You shall be blessing. You shall be blessing. That man received the word. That man received the word. It's applicable today in the generation, in this era, into your personal life. Right now, this word is going to be, act in your life right now. Oh, my dear brother, receive it, my dear sister. It's for you right now. You shall be blessing. In your business, you shall be blessed. In your family circumstances, you shall be blessed. In your work area, you shall be blessed. In your ministry, you shall be blessed. You are going to be lifted up. In which place you are ashamed, in which place you shed the tears, God is going to lift you among that places. You are going to be witness for Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. What a great God we are saved. What a great God we are saved. You are going to be blessed. Abraham was blessed by God. Abraham was blessed by God. Today, as you hear this word, the blessings of God is going to follow you. The blessing of God is going to follow you. The grace of God is going to follow you. Oh, be in faith. Ask the Lord, Lord, I need a blessing, Lord. How you blessed the Jacob Abraham. How you blessed the Jacob Abraham. When Jacob was a liar, but he believed in God. When Jacob was a liar, he was a deception. He was a deceived man. But he believed God. That God will change his life. That God will bless him. That is what God expected from us. God won't see the external appearance, my dear brother. Oh, God won't see my external appearance, my sisters, my friend in Christ Jesus. He see the inward. He see the inward. Maybe you love God with all your heart. You may say that you are a sinner. The day, the moment you commit yourself to God, your life will be transformed. You shall be blessing. Nothing is impossible with my God. Right now, from this day, the blessing of the Lord is going to follow you. The blessings of the Lord is going to follow you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Those who are watching this program, you are going to be blessed by the Lord. This is the day for your miracle. The miracles and the blessings will follow you. The God of Abraham is your God. The God of Abraham's seed, what is sowed, is already sowed in the name of Jesus into our personal life. We need to accept Jesus Christ, the personal Savior. The day, the moment you confess, the blessing of the Lord will follow you. Amen and amen. God bless.